Welcome everyone, I'm Teacher Zulai. Today I'm going to walk you through how to use Flipgrid as a student. First of all, there is a free iOS or Android Flipgrid app, so you can download it on your phone or iPad or Chromebook. Or you just go straight up to the Flipgrid website like me. They're saying enter a flip code here, right? And just type in your flip code from your teacher. And click on this blue arrow. You'll be asked your ID. Alright, just write your ID from your teacher. And click on let's go. And you are in your grid now. You can see this title of your assignment, right? And teacher's instruction about how to. Let's tap this green plus button here, right? To record your video. Maybe your web browser will ask you to allow Flipgrid to use your microphone and camera. In that case, just click on allow. So now here I am in the video preview of my camera can record. You can choose a few effects before you record to spice things up a bit or just to hide your face. Okay, let me explain about those features so you can use while recording your video. And it is saying that you have 1 minute to record your video, right? Okay, so you can use this pixelated filter from here. Like this, to avoid giving any private information about yourself. Or there are stickers to make it funny or hide your face, like this. Or you can write some text. Or add up some sticky notes from here. Okay, there is also whiteboard mode here, so you can explain while drawing on the board. Once you are ready, click on this record button here. Let's count down. You can see how much time left to record as you are recording. If you don't like your video, just click on this trash can icon here. Then you can start over. But if you like it, just click on next. You can see how much time. After that, you can review your video. You can trim up your video if you want to, like this. And once you've done that, just click on confirm.
To record
and click on next. The last part of making your video is to take your selfie. It'll be your thumbnail image for your video. You can decorate it with some filters as you like. Then click on this camera icon here to take a selfie and click on next. Don't forget to write your name here to submit video. Congratulations, you've completed your videos. Once you've done, you can return to your grid and watch one of the other students' videos and respond. That's all for today's video. Goodbye, enjoy your grid, have a nice day.